Oppo Reno 5 Pro 5G.
Slim, stylish, smooth.
The screen goes beyond the edges.
So clear and bright. Even in this low light. What's magical is this HDR video mode. Yes, boy. Oh, the sound is crazy. The noise cancellation is mad. I couldn't hear a thing.
Hello everyone, my name is Ashutosh Shetty and I'm the sellout manager at Oppo Mumbai. Hope you guys are safe and doing good. So here we are for the exclusive unboxing of our latest trendsetter of 2021, the Oppo Reno 5 Pro. So let's start with the unboxing over here. So here we have the phone. So before that, we'll check with the box. So we get the SuperVOOC 2.0, the adapter, the Type-C cable, and the best part is we also have a Type-C earphone. So I'll just quickly keep it in. So if I check with this box, so you get a transparent cover. So definitely, so now you can flaunt your Oppo Reno 5 Pro, and also a SIM ejector tool. So here we have the Oppo Reno 5 Pro. So isn't it beautiful? So here the color that I have in my hand is the Astral Blue, and the best part is the phone is very sleek, very lightweight. So if I talk about the thickness, so it's just 7.6 mm and the weight is just 173 grams. So now definitely being a smartphone, you can use it for a very long time. And if I talk about the design over here, so as I mentioned, the color is called Astral Blue. It's quite matte, and the best part is it's fingerprint proof, and it's quite scratch resistant. So you also, it comes with a 3D glass body. So, you can see these shiny texture over here, which is quite deep and very attractive. And also the other color that we can have is the starry black, which is given over here. So this is the starry black color and this is the astral blue. So these are the two colors that you can have your Oppo Reno 5 Pro in. Also, if I talk about the display, so the display comes with a 6.5 inch and the Super AMOLED. And the best part is it has got a 3D borderless sunscreen. So basically it's a curve which gives you a very premium feel to the display with a 90 Hz refresh rate, which makes your touch more smooth and easy. Best part about the display, the major highlight if I would like to say over here, would be the HDR 10 Plus certification. So with the help of this HDR 10 Plus certification, you get a true to life experience when you're watching movies or videos, and also you can enjoy your HD content on Netflix and Amazon Prime. So isn't that great, guys? So apart from the appearance part, now I would like to explain the camera. So if I talk about the camera over here, it comes with a quad rear setup, which is the 64-8-2+2. So the 64 megapixel being the primary camera, which can capture up to 108 megapixel, which makes it very clear, very bright. The 8 megapixel is for the wide angle. The 2 megapixel is a dedicated lens for the macro, and the other 2 megapixel is for the filter. So this was all about the rear camera hardware setup. And now, apart from the photographic features that the Reno 5 Pro has, I would like to highlight the bundle of features that is given for the videos, since the world is going video centric. So if I talk about the first feature, that would be the AI highlight video. So the best part about AI highlight video is, irrespective of the lighting conditions, you can record the perfect, the best video. So be it an overexposed condition, the live HDR algorithm will give you a best video, or be it a underexposed condition or the low light condition, where the ultra night mode helps you to capture the best of videos. So along with that, we also have the dual view video, which helps you to see both the stories at the same time. So you can record a video with your front and rear camera at the same time with three choices. So that is the best part, basically doubling your fun in the videos. Along with that, we also have the AI color portrait, wherein the person in the video will be in color, whereas the background goes black and white, which gives you a very retro, a very typical effect for the video, which makes it very enhancing, and definitely you can upload it on your social media as well. Also, you have the AI night flare portrait, wherein you can capture some superb portrait images even in the night time. So that was about the rear camera setup. If I talk about the front, you get a 32 megapixel camera for the best of and the clear selfies. So if I talk about the performance over here, so the Oppo Reno 5 Pro is the India's first phone to come with the Dimensity 1000 Plus, which is a processor powered by MediaTek. So the best part about this processor is it's a 5G integrated modem. So there's a very less power consumption and also the best of performance. So it has a 2.6 gigahertz clock speed with a 7 nanometer chipset. So, it's full of AI features and the best of gaming experience for this particular processor. Along with that, I would also like to highlight the fastest charging technology that is commercially available in India, which is the SuperVOOC 2.0. It's a 65 watt fast charging and it charges a 4350 mAh battery from 0 to 100 in just 30 minutes. Isn't that great, guys? And also, it also has 5 layers of safety, which makes sure this fast charging is the best. So now, talking about the heart of the phone. Yes, the operating system. So the Oppo Reno 5 Pro comes with the ColorOS 11 based on the Android 11. The best part about the ColorOS 11 is that you can customize and personalize as per your requirement. For example, the icons, the fonts, and also the always on display with some exciting graphics. So this is about the personalization. Now, if I talk about in terms of security, you get the system cloner, which is a very good add-on wherein you can have two systems at the same time, one for your personal use and the other for your professional, which makes sure that both your data is secured individually. Isn't that great? Now, along with that, we also have the latest feature, which is called the Flex Drop. So in Flex Drop, you get an advanced version of multitasking, wherein you can find a floating window, which helps you to multitask between two of your work, so making your work even more easy. So this was all about the overview of the Oppo Reno 5 Pro. I'm pretty sure there's a lot to explore in this phone, but I'm also sure that you guys are excited to know when can you have this exciting beauty. So the first sale for Oppo Reno 5 Pro will be from the 22nd of January 2021. And also we have some exciting first sale offers for the first 3 days. So now, even you can be in trend with the new trendsetter of 2021. So that was all from my end. Thank you so much.